Anything useful?
More! This is for you! This is gonna hurt.
Goddamn piece of crap elevator. Hey, I'm in. And this place is like hell. Very, very big hell.
Fuck yeah!
This place is a pigsty. Think these guys were infected. Hell, their bodies are still warm. According to those logs, the first part of equipment was shipped here. Weeks before the outbreak. Those fucking shitbags had all this planned out. They'd unleash the virus and then sit back and watch what happened. Son of a bitch. These must be the people the antidote was tested on.
Harlow, listen, you don't have to do this.
I have to. It's gone too far now.
Try to control it. I know you can
I'm
do it.
I'm trying, but all this never should have happened. Help me destroy it. Bury it. All of it. We can't let them use it anymore. We can't let them do what they did to Pal and I. Not again.
Harlow, what are you saying?
They did this. The outbreak on Pal and I, it was them, to test their bioweapons. and a mutagen. It will destroy us all. You won't be able to control it. It will control you.
But what about that antidote?
Don't you understand? There is no antidote. They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me, not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into. I killed them all. We won't be able to stop it. That's why we have to destroy it, before it destroys everything.
Harlow, listen to me. We can control it. We can get off this damn island and find help.
There is no help. We can't escape. None of us can. We're too dangerous. We can never leave this island. Ever.
Harlow!
Here they come! Holy shit, watch out! I see one!
Don't do this, Harlow!
I'll kill every fucker on this island if that's what it takes to leave.
This isn't about you and me. It's about them. The ones out there. I won't let you kill them.
Careful.
That's it.
Watch out. Shit, infected. Infected. Kill him. If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it freely.
What the fuck are you doing? Oh, shit, man. She's gonna turn into one of those goddamn mutants. Look at yourself. You're a monster.
Lost your fucking mother.
She just keeps mutating.
Jesus Christ! She's goddamn invincible!
I've gotta take this shit. It's the only chance I've got. I've gotta take the mutagen.
How'd I do that again?
Stop me!
What the hell is she? Alright. Just one shot. Just one. I got to if I've controlled it this far. Come on. I can handle this. Looks like I'm back to normal. Phew, at least I hope so.
What have you done to me? Look around you. Don't you see? You leave this island and the whole world will look like this. You are the angel of death.
Sorry, Harlow, but I refuse to give up. I never give up. Time to find that fucking ship. Thank you.
killed Harlow, right? Now, are you positive she's dead?
Why did you do it, Serpo? Why?
What did you expect? That we'd test it in London or New York? Come on, don't be naive. We had to get information, data, about how the virus mutates, how it evolves, if it's possible to control it. You could only do so much of that in the lab.
You're fucking nuts.
We can discuss the morality of the situation later. For now, I have a ship and a medical team standing by. All of their equipment is state-of-the-art. Once we're on board, you have my word that we'll do whatever it takes to treat you.
Now that I know where the ship is, I don't need your fucking help.
I know you took a mutagen. I can see it plain as day. You can't control it. You can't stop it. If you want any chance of a normal life, you need to come with me.
Those things are gonna find a way in here, you know. Have fun.
You'll see.
Thank you for coming back for us. I am so very sorry. I lost faith in you.
How are you feeling?
A-okay, Doc.
Never better.
I have a little headache, but otherwise I'm perfectly fine.
The Serpo.
Yeah. He won't be bothering us anymore.
What about Harlow?
We couldn't help her.
Yeah, she decided to stay.
Authorities in Banoi and Palanai report that the crisis is over. Life is slowly returning to normal as rescue crews clean up the aftermath of the monsoon that swept through the archipelago. All travel to and from the region is still prohibited as the rescue operation continues. Rumors of a possible plague outbreak have been discredited as international relief organizations continue to assess the situation.
Scared. Yeah.
fangs that go bump in the night. Me, Sam B. Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin pricks to the chest of a bitch whale fan. Cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Yeah, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Drink blood like a vampire without warning.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go. Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm bearing some maybe. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a zombie, I put a stake in your head. Look. You want ghouls? I got fucking platoon. Maybe everybody dies, I'm see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the marrow, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck with.
Sam,
I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Yeah, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Drink blood like a vampire without warning.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go! Cut your head off, you leave your motherfuckers dead.
I got a zombie on me, Sam, and you can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Let's go. Ooh.